Everybody, this is RickM75. Welcome back. Let's play Speedy, Eggbert. Let's go to the fourth level. Five chests. These are platforms, but they're timed, which means they will last not long. They disappear. I just had a fear that there would be lava down there. Guess not. I've got the blue key, but we're not going to go there. Get that chest. Thank you very much, Lift. Now take me down to my destination. Duck! Duck! I don't wanna die. And my controls have been reversed. Again. Get me that chest. Well, that was lucky. The bomb would have exploded. Oh, don't leave me here. This one's too slow. I know there's a button that lets you speed up the game, but I'd rather not use it. It's worth the waste. Whoops. I mean, it's worth the waste. That's what I was trying to say. Let's go back. Chest collected. Awesome. I don't really consider this a house's level at all. Because most of the level's just caves. Well, it's like that other bricks level, but at least half of that level is bricks. Go up. Hey. monster didn't get burnt by that, you know, fan. Now one more thing to do. So we can clear that this area. Now let's go grab the key in the level. This is Rick Emerson 5 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.